Let us learn about the formation of coral reefs. Coral reefs are one of the oldest ecosystems on Earth. They first appeared around 500 million years ago. Coral reefs are formed by colonies of tiny sea organisms called coral polyps. Coral polyps were the organisms that first colonized the shallow coastal waters around islands. They rapidly multiplied and grew faster along the edges of the islands, where the currents were the strongest. Thus, the grinding, battering sea helped in the formation of coral islands. Strong currents broke up the fragments of corals and piled them up, forming a sloping wall below the reef front. This led to the growth of more coral on the sloping wall because it acted as a base for their growth. This resulted in the extensions of the reef outwards, leading to the formation of coral reefs. There are three types of coral reefs: fringing reef, barrier reef, and atoll reefs.